Yes, vandalism.
No, vandalism. It involves deliberate destruction to property and can be a crime. That's it. You're extremely grounded. Go to your room right now.
Bye.